Okay, so here we are, back again. Workers and Resources, Soviet Republic. I have no noise. We should have some noise. Anyway, here we go. I started doing this again, working on it, and realized that something wasn't right. Well, I opened up the wrong save game, and it was a prior to this work that I had done. So anyway, we got our school. Doing fairly well here. Our people aren't too awfully bad here, but they are upset because, well, they can't go to work because of their education level. Well, we're working on that. One child can't go to school because there's no school or places available, which we checked the school and there's room. No kindergarten available. There's kindergarten. I will visit church, place of spirituality. Well, that's something I cannot do. We're not able to enjoy culture and unable to visit hospital. So here's the deal. I don't know where these people are doing anything at, to be really honest. They're all high. As long as you have them high and like these, they're okay. So what I'm thinking of doing is in equipment for citizens. Fire station, pollution monitor, hospital. If I was to put a hospital in here, here-ish. Because also under mod, I've got a small clinic, which I could put in, which would cover part of their needs. But then I need to put in a road. If I can get the road to come down here, let's let it run for a second. Build that. Okay, pause. Bring the road this way a little bit. Yeah, okay. I think that'll work. Okay. Then go back to buildings, go back to mod, go to small clinic. If I put the small clinic there, there, and then I connect road there, and maybe do some pathway work we have here? No doctor. Oh, a doctor. No patients. Two doctors. Okay, let's buy. One of those. I don't know. Relatively inexpensive. They cover the area. They'll provide medical services. Okay. Then, this is something I don't know if I can do or not. Equipment for citizens. We need a cinema. I don't know if there's anything we can really do. This will increase anything or not. Kind of shaky voltage. All right, the one last thing I want to do here is check out our newly found. Maybe just too much. No, that's really good. Maybe our power plant's starting to have, and I don't want to know, be perfectly honest at this point. I really don't want to know. So now there's some culture there. I think that's culture. Okay, now, one other thing I want to do down here is I want to put in another agri-farm. Now, of course, it's not going to get any power. So I need to medium voltage. This is high power. No, this is medium. Go transformer there. If I go medium, medium, I can run another line alongside this one. Don't go dark on me now. still got green. Substation. That's what I thought. I'm not gonna go in there. But it will go here. But it's the wrong angle. That's not gonna work. That'll work. Okay, that worked. That's got power. Okay. So then what I want to do is put an egg wall. Alright, wait a minute. Gravel. Okay. And then put another. Oops. Food and crops. Agro farm. Grain silo. There. And then we connect the road. There. Okay. Okay, let's buy sewing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Harvesting. 1, 2, 3, 4. Covered hull. Support 2 tons. 6, 10 tons. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Now it's got one big field and 3 medium fields, which I think is this one and these 3. Then we'll figure out what to do with the grain after that, or whatever it is. Okay, now, so we got our clinic, we got our school teaching. We've got our multiple schools here, and just not enough teachers. They're unable to get food, they're not happy, can't go to work because of education level. Jeez, so hard. Gave them cars. Give them more cars. There. That allows them to go over here and go shopping. Go to school. just can't put another building in. Really anywhere. See, I've had to go and hire so many because there's so many people that have no education. Staff's not enough to... But anyway, okay, that's done. Down here, that's working okay. I don't think I have any problems here to amount to anything. Loading up. Yeah. You've got. Yeah. We're not doing much of anything. Chemical plant. You've got chemicals. Had chemicals. There's a truck taking all the chemicals. Don't be raining crops. That's what we're doing right now with this. Okay, we're not running this train anymore because it was just completely non-profitable. Train down. Let's see. You've got fuel. You've got fuel. You're producing. That train. Oh, there he is. Good. We'll get to it eventually. So I don't know what he just unloaded, but he's either picking up, must be picking up fuel. Picking up a load of fuel. This train. They're slowly loading. They're loading. They're fluctuating. How come? You're operating with basically taking everything from this coal pile, I think. Yeah. Okay. So that's working. Working. I'm not fabulously healthy or happy, but oh, there's a little school. There's just so many. I let it go for so long I didn't realize. These people are so unhappy. Do I have a bus stop over there somewhere? Can I put a parking lot in? Brought this road up for nothing. Let's see, if I put a... No, that's under... Nah, that's not going to help anything. Oh, I need here. Roads. Bus platform. Bus stop. Oh, there's one right there. Do I have a bus running? Waiting. That's not within the walking distance. Alright, what's the deal here? Why is that? Oh, because these don't connect. That's right. I had to do it this way. Okay. Fine. Infrastructure. Roads. Bus stop. My God, it's huge. I think these are even bigger. Can't build because of infrastructure. I can't see. Roads. Bus platform. Now I don't know if I can hook the road up to... Okay. Pathways. Turn pathway... There. Okay. Now. Let's go over here. Excellent. Your new stop is going to be here. Stop in here somewhere. Here. Start. Lunch. And hopefully that will make some of these people happy. Or I know my whole road network leaves something to be desired. Two passengers. Well, at least it's okay. 27 minutes into this, I really don't think I need to do anything down here at the moment. I think everything's just dandy. These people are kindergarten, church, hospital, not to enjoy culture. That's just because you don't want to walk over. Is outside your walking area. Huh. You? No kindergarten due to sickness. Not able to visit hospital. Construction, small clinic. Can we squeeze in there?
And then we're supposed to get another one. No.
No, they're not going to go to the cinema. They're not going to go there. It's not going to fit in there anywhere. They probably won't go there. Squeeze it in over here. No. Well. There you have it. I guess this is bringing in some money. So there you have it. That's where we're going to end it. Yeah, it's right there, just below the half hour mark. So I hope you're enjoying this. And if you are, remember to hit the like button. Feedback, suggestions, greatly appreciated. Subscribe. Why not? For some of those who may be watching, you're still locked down somewhere, so it might be entertaining. It may not. But anyway, again, I hope you enjoyed it. I thank you for watching, and that's going to be the end of this particular episode.